At this point, we should have created some fake data to display in our list. We created an array of strings to represent each weather forecast item, and then we turned it into an array list.